Most people know me as Spider-Woman, but my real name is Jessica Drew. When I first became aware of my superpowers, I made some mistakes. I foolishly joined a terrorist group known as Hydra, who trained me to be an assassin. I finally realized I was playing for the wrong team when they sent me on a mission to kill Nick Fury. Since then, I've been through a lot of ups and downs, including losing my powers only to have them restored by Hydra. But that's a whole other story. Right now, I'd like you to hear about the time I met a super villain named Wrecker.
Did you?
Why not surrender? Of a challenge, really. Much of a challenge, really.
this whole helicarrier is gonna come crashing down.
Wrecker, calm down. There's no reason for all this violence. Why don't we just talk things over?
Huh? What are you doing? You're a superhero. Don't you want to fight me?
No, that's not my style. I just want to hear what's bothering you. Maybe if you told me, you wouldn't feel the need to crash the helicarrier into Los Angeles.
Really? You want to know how I feel?
Oh, yes, I do. So open up and let's talk it through.
Wow, you're really nice. If you were any other superhero, we'd be smacking each other around by now. I think I like you, Spider-Woman.
No, you don't. That's just my pheromones doing their thing, so I can get close enough to knock you out. It wasn't exactly fair to use my pheromones against Wrecker like that. Luring him into a false sense of security wasn't very nice. But hey, I was there to stop the helicarrier from crashing. I didn't have time to be nice.